Starting?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it started. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah, I have to do. Am now. You see what we're doing? It's called Loomian. Loomian Legacy. Okay, let's do. Hopefully the thing isn't super loud. It's my Xbox name, so I just called it that. I'm gonna name myself Bina Inc. Disconnected already. Is the recording going on though? Yes. I do not know how to ride now. I gave up on Loomian because there's no updates. Hey Shush, you just uploaded Loomian video. So I'll do a Loomian video too. I could do better graphics on computer, but I don't have that since Chromebook Loomian is kind of broken. Okay, so baby's team. Verno, see you tonight. Yes. Hop kick, flaming kick. Oh, I can move it. Flaming kick, fire slam, and searing steel. Here we have blue, get glue. Jesus, you got the shiny one. Tis light dash, bear examine. Here's Riptide, Luminami, Water Bomb, Submariner, Sleep Shot, Flash Pulse. Forecast, Monster Loop, Cyclone, Slam, and Holy Slash. I spent Robux on it. Earth Punch, Yagi's Wrath, Chili Chomp, and Icicle Trap. Done training him. He's really not training. And I traded a Lux for this boy, Ultra Seer. Poison. I really need him trained. So that's his moves right now. Why? so I leveled it up. Here is the OG seer. I'm drawing pestilence, parasite, and poison. Garchomp got this thing. Not the Volcolo. I mean, he got Crackpaw. There's Echo. This is Kit Kat. Yes, Kit Kat. This thing is really good with Slam and something. This guy is good, so Garchomp gave me one since I wanted one. This Lars, yeah, I want a male Gecko. Here's this Garchomp gave me. So I'm training one. This should be poison type. And I think that's it. So I'm just trying to level up from the Umbra and that thing called the Spider thing. Snap a lot of Volcoloa. Knowing Garchomp's video that Wiki is using, it says ID, that Gecko fan. I told him that was the fat one, so he said fatness. So, I don't know what we'll do. Is that thing shiny?
Loomian Sabu Shop here by the range. I reckon world hardly get around me unless I use something to start people talking. Trumble Saddle. There's a Trumble Saddle. Tap on the walk/ring button to cycle through walking, running, and riding. The Saddle Loomian. can equip different saddles by using them from the key items tab in the items application. If you have a Loomian match, the equipped saddle on your team will mount that one.
Amazing. Did I actually get Loomian boost from that? I did. It was really good. I spent like $5 on Loomian boost, so epic. chase sucks. For me. But you could open a box from your bag. I also want to train Kit Kat. I already have this one spider, but this one's shiny. I'll just train it later. I'm gonna train my Duskit. I'm gonna put its Kitsune for my starter, because there's already a Valkyrie steel type. Route 3. I'm gonna get my Gekko out. This is already here. I recording. Yes. This, what's it called? This trumble is super fast. Should I shiny hunt for a slugling? Or the swatchy, whatever it's called, for this, because of this place, Gecko come up here? Or should I go for the catfish and stuff? Ragoon. I'll just stay here. I'll get to it next year. I guess we'll try to be able to have a shiny Umbrat. Man, come on, that blue shark. That's cool. Gecko is gonna be hard to find, but I want the Gecko specifically. So I am going to route 3 for the Gecko. Swatchy rare? I don't know. Search Sapphire City that hasn't came out yet. Giant bull in the middle of the city. Okay, we're here. Now, come on, let's go, Trumbull. Hopefully I don't run out of space. Just use the token, we better hurry. I don't know about this place though. We'll be right back. talk anymore, so I'll put the volume up.
Shiny bubble or gray? It's clean.